Anyway, this match is starting right now with George Giovanni as Sabrina the Teenage Witch. Wait a minute, Sabrina tried to grapple Joy, but Joy ain't having it. So these two, wait a second here. Once again, Sabrina tried again, but Joy countered. It's like Joy's not having this mess. She's tired of all the BS these two have been giving Joy. Now Joy going to her respected corner, tagging in for Seti. Oh boy. What's that? You know the rules. It has to be man on man and girl on girl. Oh wait a minute, that doesn't sound right. Anyway, the Punisher and time for Seti. Wait, what's time for Seti doing? Time for Seti concentrating on Joy and not on the Punisher. That's a big mistake on there by time for Seti. Oh man, the time for Seti receives that double. I don't know what that move's called. Anyway, now Punisher sends Rossetti. Oh man, big boot into the face of Rossetti. Now Punisher oh good lord, what a clothesline. Almost turning Rossetti inside out. This could be all. No, Rossetti able to get the shoulder up. Now Punisher punching away on Rossetti here. Rossetti's defenseless. Oh boy, big time maneuver coming up. Oh my, I think that was a tornado punch. I don't know what that move was called, but I think that was the move that the Punisher did right there. Now Punisher in control, man, has him up in a full body press. Good lord, this turns it into a power slam. Time for Seti has to be broken in half. Now once more, the Punisher on the advantage. Has him in a chokehold. Lifts him up. Good lord, my god. Jesus Christ. He just chokeslammed him outside the ring. Time for Seti. Oh man, his chances don't look likely to win the world championship at UWL Slammery if this keeps up. Time for Seti's in a bad way here. Look at this. Now Sabrina getting into action. Now Punisher back in control of this match. Oh my. The Punisher is going through extreme lengths to keep that UWL title around his waist, even to make Rossetti in love. Wait a minute, Rossetti counters. It looks like time for Seti had enough of that beating and try to retaliate, but I think it's too late. The Punisher just, oh lord, here we go, ladies and gents. Time and punishment. My god, time for Seti just received the time that received time and punishment. Now will the Punisher go for the cover? Yes he does. One, this could be all.
Two.
Wait a minute. He lifts Rossetti's head up. What was that about? Looks like he wants to inflict more damage on Rossetti. Nah man, this is just not right. They're trying to kill Rossetti here. They didn't do it on UWL Classic Smash number 19. Now they're gonna do it on number 20. Now you gotta be kidding me. Now Sabrina, the Teenage Witch, of all people, is beating on Rossetti. Not in that way. Wait a second. Sabrina just tosses Rossetti outside the ring. You got to be kidding me. Yeah, I know I said that twice, but oh my. Rossetti is just defenseless. He can't do anything. He's too concentrated on Joy. Time for Rossetti has to let that go. He has to worry about that UWL title shot, or he's not gonna win it. Once again, Sabrina tosses Rossetti outside the ring. I mean, Rossetti is so weak, a woman could beat him up. Now Joy looking on in concern, as you know, Joy, I think she's falling in love with Rossetti. That's from my point of view. Wait a minute. Sabrina, wait a minute. I think Joy tagged herself in. That's what I saw. I don't know. Now these two just talking to each other. I have no idea what they're talking about. Wait a minute, dropkick there. Georgie finally nailing that dropkick on Sabrina. Now she's making the cover. This could be all. No. Looks like Georgie finally is fighting back, but Sabrina. Wait a second. Big time DDT there by Joy. Man, I can't believe what I'm seeing. Georgie finally fighting back for Seti. Wow. A woman fighting back for a man. That's just great. Now Georgie finally with that drop kick. Taking Sabrina down. I'm surprised Sabrina hasn't used one of her magic tricks to gain advantage in this match. Now Joy in control, lifting up Sabrina. Wait a minute, Sabrina counters. Sabrina with this, has her arm, just yanks it and taking down Joy Giovanni. Now once again, Sabrina back in control of this match, dragging her into her respected corner, and oh my god. Wait a minute, I think Punisher got fed up, but Joy ain't having that. No lord, I smell bad intentions here. What? Oh my god! You got to be kidding me. That's not right. No time for Seti fighting back, just kicking the ass of the Punisher here. Oh boy, oh man, clothesline there by Seti. Seti's red hot, pissed off right now. He's gonna kick the living hell out of the Punisher here. Oh lord. For some reason I feel bad for the Punisher. Now these two just fighting outside here. Oh man, Versace's gonna kill the Punisher. They have a world title match at UWL Slamboree. Oh lord, Versace has that ring belt. Oh god. You saw what he did to Derek Jeter. Oh my! Damn, that had to hurt. Jesus Christ, just smashed that ring bell over the Punisher's head. Jesus Christ. Now, Versetti taking off the cover of that announce table. Wait a minute, the Punisher fighting back. These two is fighting back and forth outside this ring, and I'm sure this match has been drawn out. I know there hasn't been a ring bell, but these two don't care. These two are just beating each other up for the sake of it. The Punisher, time for Seti, a man on a mission, just kicking the ass of the Punisher here. Yeah, the Punisher made a big mistake about hitting George Giovanni. Now time for Sages literally beating the hell out of the Punisher. Now what's this? Now time for Seti. Just banging the Punisher's head. Wait a minute here. It's like these two are confronting each other. What the hell are these two girls talking about? What the hell was that? Cheap shot there by... Wait a minute! Here comes Georgie Giovanni. Georgie Giovanni is fighting back. She's not taking any more mess. Oh man, things have broken down. Looks like the alliance between Georgie Giovanni, Sabrina the Teenage Witch, and the Punisher has been broken. Oh man, total chaos here. Wait a minute, Giovanni back on the offensive and nails Sabrina with the DDT. Now we're back here with time for Seti and the Punisher. Time for Seti has the Punisher up on the announce table. Hey, it's JR King. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. Fight Seti Crusher. Man, a Fight Seti Crusher. Wait a minute. We're back to the girl on girl action. Once again, not in that way. horny ass freaks. Anyway, oh my good lord. These two just beat the hell out of each other. Now, Joy sends Sabrina outside and drop kicks us off the apron. My god. Things have broken down literally. Ugh, I hate seeing that world. Wait a minute here. It's like the puncher here is knocked out. Hold on a second. Oh, this is interesting. These two just locking eyes with each other. Wonder what's going on here. Oh my. What a. Jesus Christ. And the puncher once again doesn't look happy. Oh boy. This feud just got more interesting. Looks like Georgie Vine, it's all time for Seti's side. Oh man, we'll be right back.